Hey, welcome back to Celeste. So, I was trying to just look around a bit and see if there's anything interesting looking that I had missed. So I got back over here, and I noticed that there are 4 barrels. Now, I don't know if you're met. Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's one of the issues with using the D-pad. I don't know if you remember, but there's a thing of 4 strawberries. I mean, there's a thing of 4 barrels in a room, in a little room with the strawberry in it that you can see with the binoculars. And I just noticed those 4 strawberries. I mean, I keep saying 4 strawberries. I noticed those 4 barrels right there up in the upper right-hand corner. And it had me curious. Okay, well, that's no. I thought maybe I had... Okay, I guess I had 6, not 4. I thought maybe I had found a way to get to that strawberry. So you see stuff in the background, but I don't know what's going on. Okay, well... Oops. Wow. Genius. Oh my god. There we go. Let me just... There we go. Oh no. Okay, anyway. Oh. Good. Okay, this one. Oh yeah. I can't go. Okay. It'd be nice if you could suddenly change direction while you're in there, but you can't do that. Or if you can, I don't know how to do it. And I can't go down at a 45 degree angle here because I hit that bottom. Wait a second. Well, how about that? Madeline, darling, slow down. Who said that? Oh, I'm simply a concerned observer. Are you me? I'm part of you. Why would part of me look so creepy? This is just what I look like, okay? Deal with it. Sorry, I didn't mean... Forget about it. I can't tell you what a relief it is to finally get out of your head. But look, I'm worried about us. We need a hobby, but this? I know it sounds crazy, but I need to climb this mountain. You are many things, darling, but you're not a mountain climber. Who says I can't be? I know it's not your strong suit, but be reasonable for once. You have no idea what you're getting into. You can't handle this. That is exactly why I need to do this. Are you the weak part of me or the lazy part? I'm the pragmatic part. And I'm trying to be diplomatic here. Let's go home together. Oh, should I? Follows me? Well, at least I have the strawberry now. There we go. Okay. Okay, what is that random egg-looking thing? That's what I want to know. Huh. Okay, so I need to like ring all of those things. This would not be a very difficult puzzle without this extra complication. What? Maybe I should go for that one first. Now. Okay, let's Keep going. There we go. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. Get that strawberry. Okay, I think I'm seeing how to do it. Okay, well, I got the strawberry at least. Oh, okay, I see. Rid of some of them. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay. I was like, surely that must be a checkpoint. Surely that must be a checkpoint. But no, that's not a checkpoint. Oh my gosh. Okay, once I get on top, I need to go to the left. Well, that's nice that I no longer have that insanity. Okay, well, I am, I think, done for this episode. That, I guess it was a boss fight, was really tough for me. I don't know. Maybe it's supposed to be super easy, and I'm just that bad at platformers, but it took me way too many times to get down, and I am exhausted. So, until next time, bye.